you know, one of the meetings that we had in particular was talking about, you know, every now and then you hear like a bunch of negative comments or like, you know, somebody complaining about this or that. Mm-hmm. And in training camp, I remember talking to him and I was like, guys, you know, we're getting ready to go into the Olympics. This is what we have to do. If there's a negative comment, keep it to yourself. Because the more positiveness that we have as a team, the better off we're going to be. And as soon as I said that, we all became closer. And we started really getting going. And then we came here, and the ball started rolling on day one, and we just continued.